All right, getting downhill to the home stretch of the last official weekend of July. It is July 27th, 2023. Tyler Hayes here. It's almost close to 2040. We're already at the 2040 mark as I'm coming to you from the southern side of Ladysmith, along the Canadian National Superior Submarine, with a video lined up for you. Northbound on the way, starting up after a roll X was out, and should have better signals, which it does right now, to make the roll by through Ladysmith at this time. See what we have for our northbound as we'll lean back and get him as it slowly accelerates. Here we go. Doing the honors tonight. What? 3912's back! And it has the brand new 3295 as well, with the DPU lights on. About that. What train is it on tonight? We'll find out soon enough, as we still have the strong to severe thunderstorms off to our south and east at this time, as severe thunderstorm watch 554 is about to expire at the top of the 2100 hour. It's none other than the B731-31. It started from McMillan Yard in Toronto, Ontario, Canada, and is going to head up to Lanigan, Saskatchewan, Canada. About that, the last tier 4 credit ES-44 of the 3912, and the last of 10 brand new WebTech GE builds of 3295 that I've gotten before. That was on the S-773 and another, the Illinois Central 2717. Now, here it is on the B731. There's those new TCMX hoppers, and boy, that was a nice one. Oh my! Taking her time here before accelerating. Oh my gosh, that is going to be loud. That was definitely a combo. Definitely a shot. Can't believe I missed that. Got that one. feeling over 200 cars by the look of things, and maybe over 800 axles. I tell you, this is quite the concert for B731 tonight. It's definitely behind me. And here is the last of the B731-31. CEFX302-749. Entering device is going. That will do it for the B731.